wandering in the mountains. He was convicted for staying alone.